that my mother lived before my world was made. This I must believe, there is yet.